This one's for the YouTube, you guys. So, what we got going on today, the car wouldn't start. It was getting a bad connection. So I replaced the battery terminals here. Brand new, and it still wasn't working. I cleaned this up. I sanded off the paint. You know, I thought maybe it wasn't getting enough ground. That didn't work. So then I jingled this one, and I realized that it's completely loose off the starter. So the starter's not getting any juice. And yeah, we're gonna fix that today.